U.S. vehicle safety regulators have said the artificial intelligence system piloting a self-driving Google car could be considered the driver under federal law. It is a major step toward ultimately winning approval for autonomous vehicles on the roads. In a significant precedent for Google and other companies developing autonomous car technology, the National Highway Transportation Safety Administration, NHTSA, has ruled that the software behind some automated cars should be considered the driver. The decision was contained in a letter that was sent from the federal agency to Google, now a unit within a wider company named Alphabet. In the letter, the agency says, "We agree with Google, its self-driving car will not have a driver in the traditional sense that vehicles have had drivers during the last more than 100 years. Although the NHTSA said it agreed the software was the driver in a Google car, it also said it had no test to evaluate whether the software was a good one. It also said the company would have to work around federal rules requiring cars to have basic safety features like brake pedals. Google told the NHTSA that human controls could paradoxically be a danger if passengers attempt to override the car's own judgments and driving decisions. If the car's computer is the driver for legal purposes, then it clears the way for Google or any automakers to design vehicle systems that communicate directly with the vehicle's artificial pilot." In January, NHTSA said it may waive some vehicle safety rules to allow more driverless cars to operate on US roads as part of a broader effort to speed up development of self-driving vehicles. The US Department of Transportation so far has supported Silicon Valley's push to take humans out of the driver's seat, viewing it as a way to minimize traffic deaths. The White House budget released this week includes $4 billion over the next decade to promote the development of self-driving cars.